I guess I should get up. I should eat something. Where are my candy ears? Sunglasses. I can't find my cat ears. Struggles in the morning, not finding your cat ears. Whatever, I'll just do my makeup without them. Just gotta do my hair. guys so much for watching this video of my summer morning routine, and curse this shadow because it looks really weird and it looks like my makeup out here, but it's not makeup. So yeah, that's it for this video. I will make sure to put like more routines. Like, this is just like a summer morning routine, like on a day for like a run, because it's 90 degrees today. So that's why I'm in this little running outfit. Got my "I don't like running but I like pizza" shirt, and some my basketball shorts when I play basketball. So yeah, let's get on to the bloopers. This is actually where I filmed at one spot, but I edited that out because, well, it belongs in the blooper section. So yeah, let's get on to the bloopers. Oh yeah, and this. Hello, my name is Phil. I guess I should have paused it right now. The annual camping trip. Here is your Peruvian friend Kyle to a place called Mosquito Bay at the peak of mosquito season. But you downloaded movies with the Spectrum TV app, so you can watch in the only place that isn't ruled by mosquitoes. Download your favorite movies and shows with a weekend saving Spectrum app. Where will it take you? I don't know. Where will it take me? Wherever I... It'll take me wherever I go. Duh. Yeah. As you can tell, I'm in love with Fall Out Boy. I'm testing out what I should use for a picture for this video on Snapchat. Pausing it. Okay, add me on Snapchat. It's Beauty by Corey, no spaces and no uppercases. Yeah, I made a little rhyme. So, yeah, add me on Snapchat. And that was the end of the bloopers. This would seriously be like the best picture to put on like an Instagram photo. It would be like the best. So, thank you guys for watching. Bye. Like my videos and subscribe to my channel. And if I get like 1,000 subscribers, I might do a giveaway. But yeah, comment down below how you do that, because I don't really know how you would contact the person. So, yeah. Bye, guys.